All right, here we go. So I want to summon my car. I'll pull up the app, let that focus, and we'll hit reverse. And the garage door opens. Worth seeing how tight of a squeeze this is. Of course, just to prove, there's no one in the driver's seat. And I believe it'll even close the door. All right, car has been summoned. Now I can even use the key fob. Kind of dark out here. So car's locked, waiting for me. Let's hold down the middle button until the headlights turn on, and then we'll press forward on the key fob. See what happens. Let's see what's going on inside the car. Yeah. All right, I see the steering wheel turning. It's lining up the entry. Ooh, that is tight. Beautiful. And when it's done,
good night, Tesla.